I need to talk to you in private. In private. We're the only people in the store.
No, we're not.
Damn, that always gives me goosebumps. Okay, who's here?
A 6-year-old boy. He was in a train crash last October.
Oh, poor baby.
Yeah, the thing is, he doesn't know he's dead.
Okay, 5 minutes ago, my day was all about hatpins.
I have to go see his mother. I need her to tell him, make him realize what happened, then maybe he'll cross over.
So you need me to mind the store?
I need you to mind the kid.
How do you mind a ghost?
Pretend like you can see him. He's right there by the table. Am I freaking you out?
Yeah. Hey there, little guy. I'm Andrea, and welcome to our store. We got some really cool antique toys in the back of the store. You want to go see them? You can look, but don't touch. Or you can...
Something wrong with her.
She's blind.
Can I go look at those toys?
Sure.
Oh, we've got some really awesome stereopticon slides we can look at later.
Andrea, time out. He's over it.
Not I do.
Great.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Mrs. Clancy, I'm so glad that you're here.
Melinda. Oh, you look wonderful. You're absolutely glowing.
Thanks. Well, yeah, you can work up quite a glow when you're hauling boxes up from the basement. Andrea, this is Jim's mom, Mrs. Clancy.
Hi. Hi. Now we have to find a better name for me than that. Faith, Mother Faith, maybe Nana. What do you think?
Do you have any creepy freaks?
No.
No? No to which one?
You should get some. They're never gonna sell this old stuff.
I'll have to think about that.
Okay. Take your time.
Will you excuse me for a minute? I need to go get a box and, you know, count stuff. Kenny, you can't do that.
Do what?
Well, interrupt grown-ups while they're talking.
My mommy says that, too.
Your mommy is right, and I'm betting your mom is home now, so I'm gonna go talk to her, and I want you to stay here with Andrea until I get back, okay?
The blind lady? She's weird.
Just promise me, okay?
Okay, I guess.
Oh, so where are you taking me to lunch?
Lunch. Right. The thing is, I have to run off and do an errand, but the two of you just go ahead without me.
Well, what do you have to do?
It's hard to explain.
Oh, no.
I'm so sorry. The thing is, I really, really want to spend time with you, Mrs. Faith. Mother Faith. It's just, I have to go. Bye.